Hey YouTube, it's a Substance Project. I'm Jody. Summer is a wonderful time of year for so many reasons, but one of the things I especially love to do in the summer months is to pick my own fruits and vegetables. And June is a fabulous time for strawberry picking. Yesterday I went strawberry picking and picked some beautiful, gorgeous strawberries. This is just a handful of, or a few handfuls of the many, many strawberries that I picked. I also went sugar snap pea picking and got some sugary peas that will be delicious in salads and other dishes. So I want to urge you to get out, find some farms that allow you to pick your own fruits and vegetables, a wonderful way to stay local, eat local, and support small farmers. So every month brings a different crop that's ripe for the picking. This month is especially great for picking strawberries, and I encourage you to go to pickyourown.org. That's pickyourown.org. This is a fantastic website if you have the desire to go picking your own fruits and vegetables. They do a number of wonderful things on this site. They have a state-specific picking guide, so you know what's fresh and what's ripe for the picking at what time. You can get preservation instructions, so you know how to preserve those wonderful strawberries that you picked. And you can also get guides for picking, what to pick, what to look for in the particular plant. So visit pickyourown.org, that's essential. So once you've identified the farms that you want to visit, you must call ahead. This is essential because small farms can close their doors for the day. You also want to find out any farm rules or policies that they have so you can plan accordingly, and they'll tell you if a particular crop is especially good for picking at that particular time. When your big picking day finally arrives, make sure to plan accordingly. You want to bring sun protection, a nice big sun hat, pack a lunch, snacks, water, so you can enjoy your day at the farm. Two, make sure to respect all farm rules and be friendly to people, other people picking in the fields. And three, before you go, make some space in your freezer so you can freeze some of that wonderful fruit and veggies that you picked and you can enjoy them all year long. So that's the Down and Dirty Guide to Picking. Go enjoy, it'll be delicious.